Delta variant Buck. Delta variant Buck. Look out for the Epsilon.